Bismarck sunk in May 1941 by the Armish Hood and his friend, I forgot the name. Well, the Bismarck was the strongest ship. He held like 1,000 bullets. And have cannons in the world, heavy mounted machine guns. There were like two Bismarcks, one the sister April and the brother the Bismarck. Next we have is the Armish Hood, who sunk by the Bismarck. So the Bismarck was right here, then Armish Hood was here. The Bismarck turned his gun, and the Armish Hood sunk immediately. But there was two of them. There were three layers of battleships. One is Mercator, and four different types of battleships who sank the Bismarck. The all of the guns move, the Bismarck's gun move, and it took like 40 minutes to build the Bismarck. This one is 15 minutes, this one is 81 minutes to build. And the guns of the Bismarck is too hard to build. The top and the top and the machine gunner and the two guns. So that's what about my channel. I'll see you back next time. Bye.